Man, I'm beat. Should head home for some Spidey sleep.
Cubs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. You want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, a lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened to them? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named, Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us, to do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Stairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
H2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Headed over to it.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Send in a secondary. team. We're a full sweep of the house.
They'll be down here any second. Have to get out.
Street over.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
I'm scoping this out.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Hunter down!
We are not alone.
Yeah. We're losing time anyway. Spider, we keep moving.
Can't run forever.
I think Pete went this way.
She's gone! My way there. How do I get to that house?
I'm on it.
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman
this
whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
I'm on it.
She's over here.
I can't.
Set the reporter out. The reporter is down.
checking it out.
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When we find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Have to admire that redhead.
Looking into it. Checking to see if it's her.
Heard that.
Forever.
Now you're pissing me off.
Won't be the girl.
She's gone.
Checking if it's the Maisha.
There she is.
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Hit confirmed.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman in this whole night. As you tried to
get the spider.
Oh no.
Stand by.
No.
Hurt.
Peter, I need you to come. Himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Come on it.
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Remember your strength!
Sting a little.
Jen.
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
End up sleeping on a park bench, and why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
It was on my mind.
Harry, you left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Some monster destroyed